correct me if I'm wrong, but aren't you just kind of an observer on this mission?
I don't remember anyone telling me you were a member of Starfleet.
My Vulcan rank supersedes yours.
Apples and oranges. This is an Earth vessel. You're in no position to take command.
As soon as we're through here, I'll contact Ambassador Saval. He'll speak to your superiors, and I'm certain they'll support my authority in this situation.
You must really be proud of yourself. You can put an end to this mission while the captain's still unconscious in sick bay. You won't even have to look him in the eye.
Your precious cargo was stolen. 3 Suliban, perhaps more, were killed. And Captain Archer has been seriously wounded. It seems to me this mission has put an end to itself. Turn around.
Let's say you're right. Let's say we screwed up just like you always knew we would. It's still a pretty good bet that whoever blew that hole in the captain's leg is connected somehow to the people that took Klang.
I fail to see your point.
Captain Archer deserves a chance to see this through. If you knew him, you'd realize that's what he's about. He needs to finish what he starts. His daddy was the same way.
You obviously share your captain's belief that my people were responsible for impeding Henry Archer's accomplishments.
He only wanted to see his engine fly. They never even gave him the chance to fail. And here you are, 30 years later, proving just how consistent you Vulcans can be.